like this. Thank you.
Speaking
Epic Gaming, thank you for the wonderful venue. For those that don't know, they have casuals here every Friday, I believe.
Yes.
I believe.
As a total Portland local, we
should know this.
I'm pretty sure it's Friday.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's Friday. I make the calendar. I should probably know.
All right, let's see. Oh, signature pink on pink on pink on pink on pink.
We got the Trident Layers bubblegum flavor.
Yeah, dude, this team is sick. I respect that he picks this team because this is he went for an idea and he said, hey, I'm just doing this. All the people who pick Triple Goku, frauds. This guy, all the Majin.
All the bubblegum?
Yeah. I think every time I've seen Q, he's worn purple.
Is there a team you can make with black that makes sense?
I don't know.
Like, don't win like Zamasu comes. I would just do Zamasu in black.
Yeah.
Who are you?
Oh, yeah. I think that's a pretty good one, yeah.
Oh, she's in English. I've never heard her
in English. Don't get in my way.
All right, let's see.
The team pink on pink.
Yeah. There was another person who played this team, I think, as well, but I don't think he was here today. I always see him playing casuals.
I do not know this man you're speaking of.
He's a mystery Majin player.
Oh. Oh, go for a level one early.
Oh.
Ooh.
Man, I didn't even get to see Android 21. That's rough.
That's rough. Dropped the optimal.
I'm flagging.
I'm dropping.
Yeah, I'm dropping. You. Dude, this character right here, Boo, is the most hype looking dude. All right.
He just does stuff and it works. Half the time I'm looking like, why did that lead into that?
Dude,
that was sick. That was sick.
Boo's hyped up because he doesn't follow the normal combo chain.
Yeah, no. His overhead's like, he has the forehead.
Yeah. He uses like a bunch of weird key blasts on his B&B.
The second hit jumped out.
He's so fat.
Bubblegum man.
Being a marshmallow is rough.
It's hard. Especially
all right, this is the strongest of them all.
the littlest bubblegum man.
Yeah. He must avenge his parents.
His older siblings.
Oh, okay. The Blanca Ball scared,
dude.
Oh, that's
ball.
A bad vantage.
Oh,
yeah.
Yep. Sparky? I think
he would have killed
him. Yeah.
Maybe he's just going to do it here.
I don't think it's enough. There's no
and
way
then
it's
is
enough.
Is he going to Sparking?
Oh.
Then,
oh.
Yeah.
Oh. Oh.
Oh, no.
What?
He couldn't DHC.
Really? Why not?
He couldn't Z-Change. Because he had already...
He's going to go through one cycle.
Yeah.
That's unfortunate.
And the assist hadn't come back yet.
Yeah.
Against that Cell, when he does the flash kick ender, I think he was supposed to delay tech.
Yeah, that's
yeah.
the plan. Because then you give him free OP and he does air
Yeah, like right there. Like, you don't want that.
Yeah.
Wow, Gohan auto-corrected? What a good boy.
No, he went to school for a reason.
Yeah. This is a hard path to climb.
Yeah, three characters with almost full health.
Honestly, like, he should really just make sure that he's able to tag them out.
You could catch me up.
And not, I mean, like, he got hit. Q got hit twice, right?
Yeah.
But like. That after he realized that like adult Gohan Ogi's like that, you should just like just raw tag or something. That was cheap.
See that goes up. Gohan got them limbs.
Yeah. Dude, he's got the Tim's on the limbs, dude. You know what I'm
dude,
saying?
Dude, do you see that he like essentially safe jump with a jump F and avoiding
yeah.
a 2-H? What this
dude,
character?
Please, far.
This character.
Oh. I
sit down, woman.
Wow.
Oh my god.
A lot of Clay doesn't care anymore. Oh, this is horrible. Yeah. That is just horrible.
This character is so scary. Oh my god, that confirmed!
It's called the big boy confirmed.
That's called the big boy clap?
Yeah. Wow, that was sick.
Yeah, that was huge.
Yeah.
You know what's funny is like the English sound of Majin Buu sounds like really reminiscent of like sounds that you hear like the Japanese audio of Goku is just like shouting.
Yeah. Oh, he tried to throw the bubble gum.
The bubble gum. Yeah. He rotated back in.
Yeah. Oh.
We in and we out.
squad rolling.
Rolling, rolling, rolling.
Dude, come on. Okay, let me see some Majin Buu set play.
Did that?
I've seen.
Did that cross up?
I don't know.
He blocked it, but it looked like it should have crossed up.
He doesn't get the Oki here, does he?
No, he doesn't. You attack someone
else?
Don't,
yeah,
no.
Don't snap him.
Yeah, he gets
I think that's plus.
Yeah, it is. Done at that height. It's kind of like Trunks when he does.
Yeah.
His.
He's done playing games, dude. It's scary. Yeah. He was playing games before. He's done playing games.
Dolan's like, we fighting now?
Yeah, you don't want to mess around with him, guy. He's a father and a scholar.
He's got
something to fight for. Majin Buu, he's got nothing to fight for.
He's got his
tournament chocolate. Come on, baby.
He's got his sugar daddy.
Yeah.
And his food.
He's fighting for his sugar daddy. Hey, recovered a little health, you know. Yeah, throw the bubble
that,
gum.
That bubble gum is really fake.
That's okay. That was sick. I would have just kept it for him.
What?
Honestly.
Yeah, I would. But oh no, punish.
Dude, the booty bash though looks sick. That's unbeatable.
The neutral.
That is unbeatable. Yeah, throw the bubble gum at him. Come on. I'm rooting for you. Please.
The strongest bubble gum now.
Yeah, okay.
The last layer of Trident gum.
This is just. What are you supposed to do there, dude? How do you do that? Is it just quarter circle A?
Yeah, no, it's L, yeah, quarter circle L. Oh, no.
Yeah,
too short.
Short privilege. Let's go.
He's too short.
Smart call. Okay, he's on his last character. He can guard cancel and get out of the pressure.
Yeah.
Okay, this can happen. I believe. All right, let's go.
Not if that happened.
Oh, he didn't even want to tag Seller. He could have. He wanted the Roid Rage on him. Wow. So what do you do?
You die.
What are you supposed to do to that? Is that in the patch? Somebody send the Arxis before they finalize the patch, dude. All right, your boy's up.
I think we still have another month.
No, I'm up there.
Okay, we're going to send off Chad to face off against his arch nemesis, Peach Cola.
I'm stepping into the Grand Tour.
Grand Tour. GT.